Hello, and welcome back. Last time we fought the boss Gaien, and in my opinion, he's one of the coolest looking bosses of this game. But he's not very strong, or doesn't have a lot of health, and his attacks are very predictable, but he's a pretty cool boss. I like him. But now, we're gonna go stargazing. I did make some Decapons, but I ran out of money, so I couldn't really make any more rare Decapons. Let's see. Only a few clubs. Okay, that's right. I don't think it matters which miracle we bring. Let's optimize everything. Alright. Stargazing time. Accept your challenge. Why would you kill him? What'd he ever do to you? No fair, he got a head start. Big. No, we're both on our last one. Hurry, hurry. Free him. No. Oh, we got him. Nice. Let's use a miracle. What? Ow! That was bad. It didn't even register. Decapunch taking a big beating. There's one left, kill him. Really not gonna slip back. the tailwind. I'm glad I brought this vehicle along. I gotta do it a lot earlier. What's that? What? This is so bad. No, Decapons. Can't hit this last guy. It's impossible. There we go. Ooh, steel helm. I need that. What are you, chicken gong? Chip, 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 chip. Sure showed Gong. I really want his scythe, though. His scythe is so awesome. They let us have it in the third game, but not in this game. At least I don't remember any scythes. I think I would, if there was. Very good, very good. Only one casualty. And Meaden is nowhere to be found. Well, you all know what that means, sure. Until next time.